BBC Radio 4.
In the sunshine, it won't feel too bad. For example, temperatures in London should reach 22 degrees, which is 72 in Fahrenheit. Northern Scotland will have a much cloudier day than we've had today.
Security officials have changed their assessment of the threat level to the UK from the highest level, critical, to severe.
Home Office sources are emphasising the move in the official threat level from critical, meaning an attack is imminent, to severe, suggesting an attack is highly likely, does not mean that the danger in Britain is reduced or lowered.
Ma? It's me. I'm good. I've got a job interview today. In the city. By tube? I love you. Bye.
So many days, dude.
CCTV is in use throughout London Underground. Thank you.
Allahu Akbar.